Hello, guys. I judged twice in Moscow, always for the very same club in the same big joint show of five associations. I got so impressed with the overall organization and with the technology used in the TICA show. But a detail particularly caught my attention. My clerk used her cell phone to ask for the cats needed in the ring. The entries numbers were informed this way to the person who was calling the cats by the sound system, and everything ran so smoothly. Young people using the cell phone communicate each other during a TICA show. It may seem to be a small detail, but in my mind, it was a big achievement, and I will explain why. Cat fancy is something built on tradition. A specific and complex knowledge is required to construct anything in our hobby. In my platform, I give the following example. Try to explain a newbie how to review a pedigree. It's something not really difficult, but that demands time to learn as there are so many details involved. So our big challenge now is how to rejuvenate our activity in order to attract new people while maintaining things that we cannot change so easily. To a cat to be judged and honored, we need to bring it to a show, to bench it in a cage, to move it to a ring, to have a judge who was trained exhaustively in the best practices of handling to have it safe in hands, and then to compare it with other cats in competition. And finally, to decide if the cat merits an award or not. This process won't change for now. The cages will still need to be cleaned. Paperwork will still be necessary, but maybe a judge's book could be done and sent electronically or even in real time during judging. I imagine everybody connected by cell phones, not only in a beautiful show in Russia, I imagine members connected to make a cat registration, to enter a cat in a show, to review a scoring, to claim points for a cat, anything related to TICA available in hand by a cell phone. This is the way things run today in the world, and that's how I imagine it shall be in TICA. This is also relevant to attract young people. The other point is definitely the challenges imposed by COVID-19. We don't know when the world will be normal again, nor what normal would it be. Nobody bet when the end of the pandemic will arrive, and we do need to survive till then. This is a perfect time to learn new things, to test and to implement change by using technology. I see a huge opportunity knocking in our door, despite the tragedy. Let's take advantage of that. Vic, Joe, and I are committed with this new reality and to find new and creative solutions, making TICA better together.